Hey guys, here I am back with something that is special. It's cool, it's special, and it is here to me on loan from UrbanEDCSupply.com just for us to take a look at and check out. This is something that I've looked at for a little bit. It is exclusive to UrbanEDCSupply.com. Can't get it anywhere else. This is by Derek Costa, who is he's a custom knife maker, and he has the company Ohlone Knives. And Ohlone, by the way, the Ohlone tribe is a tribe from up in Northern California, Native American tribe. And the brand is named after, you know, for his heritage. But this is the goat. And this is not a budget piece at all. This is M390 Bowler steel. This is pure titanium with a beautiful jade G10 insert and backspacer. This is precision. This is, this is amazing. This sells for, I think, $269, because this has the kind of fit that it's just running your finger over this. It is, you cannot tell. It is imperceivable, the separation between the titanium and the G10 insert. You can't feel it. You can't tell at all. You can tell a little bit here where the lock bar comes, because there's a little bit of offset because the lock bar moves. But I mean, it feels like one solid piece of material. The finish is so perfect and beautiful. Go ahead, focus camera. There. It is gorgeous. I wanted to do this outside, you know, in natural daylight, for like the best lighting possible and color effect, but you know, the weather's been terrible. But I mean, it is so smooth. I'm in awe of this knife. If I had just a little bit more funding myself, I would buy one of these for myself. It was so cool of UrbanEDC to even let me, to just have the faith, be like, hey, we'll let you borrow one, but you got to send it back. That was really, really cool of them. So, you know, right after this review, I'm going to package it back up and send it back to them. So you can see you've got this bead blast finish on the titanium with a nice bright satin finish on all the hardware. Very simple. Right? Titanium clip, same finish. Nice and strong. I love the finishing on the G10. I keep looking at it, and it is just so cleanly finished. You don't see a single machine mark anywhere on this knife. It's gorgeous. Flipper, it's got relatively hard detent, but you want to see some beautiful, beautiful custom grind marks on there. Look at that. That's like a hand-rubbed satin finish there. And on the other side, and again, no billboarding, no markings at all. And it's a full flat ground finish. I think it's about a 3-inch blade, or maybe just a hair. I'll have the specs of all the specs in text, but it's just, and then of course we've got the backspacer, which I love. I love. It's a beautiful piece, and I mean, it stands out, because you have the contrast between that beautiful light reflecting satin finish on the blade. You can actually feel the marks, the grind marks, just a little tiny bit. You've got the toned down shade of the bead blast finish on the handle there. And it's got, you can just barely make it out. It's got something on the inside of the frame. I don't want to take it apart. It says Ohlone. It says Ohlone etched in on the inside of the frame there. Just gorgeous piece. Now, if you've got money to spend and you want something that's unique, but also just gorgeous, gorgeous in terms of workmanship and function, perfectly centered, amazing action. This thing is just great. Now, of course, we're not just going to say it's great. When you got a knife this expensive, you know, you've got to try it out. So, Let's do a slice. So clean. Didn't even feel it. Didn't even feel it go through. Let's do the pull through. I mean, no, I'm going to do that again. I felt nothing. Nothing. Doop. No effort at all. And, oh, I love that. That's where it just goes boom and bounces apart. Boom. This blade is finished so beautifully. I don't have cutting money with me, do I? How woefully unprepared. I usually have one or two pieces just sitting here. That feels so smooth. And you notice I'm not doing a draw at all. I'm just moving the blade down through. Oh, that's finished perfectly. I love this knife. I wanted to take the opportunity to show you guys this piece. They have, now listen, Urban EDC Supply, it's got some higher end stuff. It is not budget friendly. It's not a budget friendly place, but if you have money to spend and you want some really high quality, out of the ordinary kind of pieces, it's got cool stuff. It has some very, very fairly unique things on there that you won't see in other places. You just won't. So, you know, it's not just knives. They've got some beads for your knives, some lanyard beads. They've got some EDC tools. They've got some, you know, tack pen type things, some fidget toys. You know, they've got some cool kind of stuff. So I thought it was really cool that I had the opportunity to show off a brand that you've probably never heard of. It's a very, very little known brand. And just a beautiful piece of, I mean, you know, to me, knives often are works of art, and this one is no different. This is a work of art. This is beautifully done. Look at that blade. So I have, in the video description, I have an affiliate link for Urban EDC Supply, and they have said that if we get 10 affiliate sales, 10 sales using the affiliate code and everything, or link, that they'll send me something that we can keep. And I promise you guys, if they send something from using that link, I will give it away to you folks on the channel. It will go into one of our next channel giveaways. I don't know what it is they're going to send, but whatever it is, I'm gonna use it to give to you guys. I'm hoping it's going to be a cool knife, but we will see. And I will keep you updated, you know, in like live streams or whatever, exactly what it is that they, you know, how many affiliate sale things we get. So I encourage you guys to use that link and to go onto their website and just browse through and see what it is that they get. Gorgeousness or whatever else they have. They've got some new some newly arriving things that are up for pre-order too that are just beautiful. Beautiful. So I'd love to know what you guys think of this knife. I this is the kind of thing where I would want, and I'd want to EDC. I would EDC it, even as expensive as it is, because I'd want to show this thing off to as many people as possible. I absolutely want to show this off to everybody. So what do you guys think? What do you like about it? It also comes with a green G10 insert instead of just jade. But what do you guys think? Like it? Don't like it? Fancy? Too fancy? Size-wise? What are your thoughts on it? Please discuss in the comments. Use that link. Go check out what they've got over at Urban EDC Supplies. I bought from them before. I bought the little Higo Nakami, modern Higo Nakami with the micarta handle. That was pretty good. I'll put an end screen to the unboxing of that. So, again, thanks to Matt and the rest of the good folks at Urban EDC for letting me check this out and borrowing it. I will get it back to you guys in excellent condition, just as I unpackaged it, right after I put this video up. Looking forward to hearing what all you guys have to say about this, and remember that you are all absolutely awesome. I appreciate every single one of you, and I will be back again real soon.